The new campus is about 388 acres, 18 miles north of Pittsburgh, in what is presently a rural area, but really fast developing. This campus is really the first of its kind in America. And the whole point of the campus is to build something from the ground up that's sustainable. Whether it's water or energy or the built systems, the road systems, we're starting off with a simple question: how do we do this in the most sustainable way? How do we make sure our footprint on the environment is as light as it can be? And that means students coming here don't just go to a classroom, they go to a sustainable classroom. They live and breathe these issues 24 hours a day. The trick is to allow people to make mistakes in a safe environment and immediately say, what have you learned from the mistake? How do we get it better? And that really sticks. And then they've got the sort of skills you want when you go into the workplace, because they're the people who will be low maintenance, who will fix the things that are going wrong in your business. The sort of students we're likely to attract to a campus like this are, they're not run-of-the-mill students. They're students who have a really high level of inquiry. They're curious, right? They're students who have a conscience, who have a passion for making the world a better place. And you know, there's absolutely nothing wrong with saying that's what drives my life. So we teach a degree around food studies, which looks at everything from the way farms work right through to the way food is prepared on the table. And essentially, it's how do you make this more sustainable? We're teaching degrees around sustainability and business systems. We're teaching degrees around sustainable agriculture, sustainable water production. So the students we get, many of them will be going into this field of sustainability, which is, I think it's the third fastest growing professional field in the United States. But to be honest, I think about a third of our students end up starting their own businesses or going into startups because it's a new field, right? So the type of student you attract is the more entrepreneurial student, the student who actually wants to make a difference, and they're going to make it.